The song I really put Andre and Dr. Dre on the map. I remember like it was just yesterday, first hearing for the first song long after he left, he did some solo run, and the song that really was just like,
oh,